All right, I'm here with the Mixed Match Challenge team of Mickie James and Bobby Lashley, who is accompanied here by Leo Rush. Mickie and Bobby, you know, I'm just curious to know, how do you think you guys fared on this season's Mixed Match Challenge?
I thought we fared pretty well, actually, being the fact that we were undefeated until the actual elimination part happened. So, yeah.
It's kind of strange that we have the best record in the Mixed Match Challenge and we're not even in it anymore. I think that's a little strange, but I guess politics rule this business.
Is it? That's strange, right? It's pretty strange.
Yeah.
You don't find that strange?
I find it a little strange.
The best team. The best team in Mixed Match Challenge.
The one that stayed. Hey, we're the original team. We started as the original team, and we haven't switched around partners.
Everybody's flip-flopping, yeah. Flip-flopping their partners all around the place.
Yeah.
We stayed true to who we are. Mm-hmm. The most dominant team in Mixed Match Challenge. Country dominance.
That's right.
And we're out? Foolishness. Foolish.
Ridiculous.
Well, you know, speaking of flip-flopping around, there were a lot of changes during the entire Mixed Match Challenge tournament. One of them being that, Mickie James, you stepped in for Sasha Banks. Now, do you feel like you should have been in this pair to start with?
Hold on. I don't really feel like I stepped in for Sasha Banks if she never even wrestled in the first, match
exactly.
ever. So technically that doesn't really count. I mean, besides, I think we made a better team than
if you ask me, I think I lucked out. Because I think one of the best opponents that I could have possibly ever had is standing right next to me. See, I felt like I let her down. So, of course, there was a trip and there was a lot of things that we could have won during the Mixed Match Challenge. And I think that I owe that to you. So I owe you a trip.
Thank
and I am
you.
Gonna do that trip. Because I think that we should have won, and I think
where are we going?
Where are we going? Yeah, I want
to. Wait, do
know.
I get
wait,
to go?
I don't know if you're gonna.
Wherever you want to go. Wherever you want.
So where do you want to go?
Oh, well, I did mention Thailand, but I don't.
I like Thailand. Come on, Bobby.
I would
she
love
likes
to. I want to go. She I've never been. It's, I hear it's beautiful. I've seen the pictures. It's stunning.
In Thailand, it is. Whatever you want.
Wow.
I'm so excited.
So this team here, this pairing, you know, country dominance is what you go by. But,
yes.
You know, your original choice for a team name was the Ballad of Mickie Bobby. You know, what do you think? Do you think that having gone with your original choice would have helped you out? Or, you know, is country dominance what you were meant to be named?
Oh, Mickie Bobby would have been so much better. I mean, it's so
much fun.
We would have had so much more merch. It's funny. It's interesting. It's clever.
See, that's what they want to do. They wanted to like put everything against us. Like, if we would have been comfortable out there, we would have won everything. That's what it's all about, Mickie Bobby.
It's hard when you have the proverbial thumb on you.
And these fans, they don't know what they're talking about.
No.
Why did they have the opportunity to vote?
Yeah.
It's look at this, Mickie, Bobby. The definition should have been country dominance, because that's what they are. Okay, are you following me?
I follow you.
I know Mickey's following me.
I got you.
I know the big man's following me.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, what do they say? Business in the front, party in the back, right?
Yeah, that's like a mullet. Like, that's like a, you
yeah.
know. Mm-hmm. It's a little Joe Dirtish, but yeah.
I'm a little confused.
Don't try to church it up, Charlie.
I thought that was a little like Mickey Bobby-ish, right?
Yeah, no, yeah. It's more like if you're not first, you're last kind of thing.
Oh,
and
oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Yeah, ahead, shake and bake.
Yeah. Shake and bake.
Yeah.
All right, so, you know, looking ahead to possibly next year, I mean, do we see the Ballad of Mickie Bobby making a resurgence or even just the beginning, because since you were country dominance this year?
Yeah, I mean, I could see it. I mean, as long as they don't get scared and just don't let us be a part of it because,
absolutely.
You know.
I think the easy thing is just put us in the finals because that's what we're going to be anyway.
Yeah.
And find out who on the SmackDown side is going to go against us.
Might as well. Might as well put them in the finals. What do you think?
You know what? I'm having a great time with this interview. That's really all I'm here for.
You're
you know, the
cutest.
People.
I really like Charlie.
Mickie,
is
thank
she
yeah.
on vacation with us?
Do you want her to?
You've been to Thailand?
That's too much.
Okay.
Okay. You don't
but,
too
you
much?
Know what?
Too much cuteness?
Maybe next time. When it's a free trip, we can.
She can fit in my suitcase. I think
you know what? I don't need to come on the trip. I think
sure
you two deserve, you know, the time off, the vacation. You put in a lot of effort, a lot of energy.
We work hard.
You guys did wonderful, you know, but
thank
there can
you.
Only be one winner, and unfortunately this year just, you know, wasn't meant to be, so.
Yeah, it's just too bad. You know who the real losers are at this point? The poor fans, because they don't get to see us anymore.
Oh, well.
This is a team.
That's okay.
We're here.
That's
next year.
Not giving it up.